was like 13, I was trying to get better on a skateboard, and my homie was like, I just didn't want to be in school at all. I hated school so bad. I mean, I'm so lucky that I get to do this and not go to school or university and all the bullshit. It's so boring. And so when I was 13, I just told my mom, like, yeah, I'm over this school. Like, I don't want to go there anymore. I just want to skate. That's it. Like, I just want to be able to skate 24 hours and just, that's it. Learn. And she's like, okay, cool. Let's do that. Do your thing. I was like, all right, thanks, mom. Later. And it just fucking started from there. I just every day, all night, all every day, every morning, all night. I mean, it's just fucking amazing. I wish I could do it right now. It will get back to the same. I mean, this injury has been like already 4 months. I'm about to kill myself. Like, fuck, I need to skate. So I just want to be able to like bomb a hill or something. Just feel the speed, like feel the wheels. Like, just want to do that. But it's, fuck, it's so gnarly. That's why I've been playing guitar more than ever now.
Trash.
It's really the reason to skateboard is just to, like, you know, get gnarly. Like, fuck, that's why you get good shit, just fucking skate and do some good shit on rails and stairs and tech stuff. And if you're the kind of guy who's just trying to find like fake love, yeah. But if you're trying to find the true love, no, you're gonna be there forever. Skateboarding is like, if you really like it, you're gonna be there forever, you know. But if you don't really like it, you just wanna be there only for because you think it's cool and like, oh, it's kind of cool, like, whatever. You get girls and you get, you know, you get money and you get free stuff. I mean, it's cool, but whatever, you know what I mean. There's no rules in skateboarding. You do whatever the fuck you want. But you definitely learn what to do and what not to do at some point. But like, I don't know. I mean, I love it. When I was growing up, I didn't have anything. I didn't have like, oh, here's your fucking little toy. Like, oh, you know, like everything's good. Like, you know, it wasn't, nothing was really, I mean, it was good because we were there, but it was, you know, a lot of stuff, like just crazy shit, you know. Living in the ghetto, or I don't know, just family stuff, like problems and stuff like that. You just like, you don't even know what's going on. Like, fuck, until you just start skating, you're like fucking doing your own thing. And somehow I started getting some money. When I was 13, I moved to a different neighborhood, to a good neighborhood. And I was just lucky. Like, it's crazy. Like, growing up from like, so you know what I mean? I come from like really rough town, like pretty gnarly, where you don't, you know, it's like seeing, you know, people getting killed all the time in the streets, like literally every day. You just fucking run for your life, like stuff like that. You're like tough, like, you know, tough. Like, you know, your friends from school, like they're just, you know, raw. Like, you look at them like they're just, you know, they don't have fucking, they're just living like shit, you know. You go to their houses. My shoes used to, you know, I used to have holes in my shoes like for so many years. That's how it is, you know. I didn't have money, nobody. I mean, it's just, you know, how I come from. So coming from nothing, from nothing, from fucking, you know, it's fucking nothing to even come to a contest in America, to me it was a lot too. You know, I was like, just never really want to give up like the dream. Like, fuck, I want to keep doing this. I want to keep doing it, you know?
All right, looks like it's good.